Now a heads up to commuters in Arroyo Grande. East Cherry Avenue from Traffic Way to Waller Street will be closed to eastbound traffic throughout the entire upcoming week. Crews will be constructing and paving the south side of East Cherry Avenue. Construction is scheduled to take place from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. The work is expected to be completed in 1 week.